Looks like you're going to have a good weekend to get out, see, do, and enjoy lots of different things, and that dovetails nicely into what we're doing right now. That's Spending Some Time with our friend Andrea from the Rockford Area Convention and Visitors Bureau. GoRockford.com. How are you?
I'm great. How are you?
Good. Look at this weather.
I know.
Look at this weather. We've got high school football happening tonight. We got City Market going tonight. For people who are going to be outside, this is going to be perfect.
Oh, it's going to be a beautiful night, and it's perfect to go to. There's a lot going on. There's City Market, of course, but then there's little pockets of fun events going on too, and I've got a couple for you too.
I know you're always loaded up with the cool stuff. So we're doing City Market tonight. I'll be the guy eating his own weight in tacos if someone's looking for me.
I've done that before.
Oh yeah,
I love those cantina.
You want to go look at this? No. The tacos are over here.
You can find me in the food line.
Right. They always know where to look.
Yeah.
Yeah. Last time we went out, my son and I were just where are those guys? Oh, they're over by the taco truck.
Oh yeah,
they're just hanging around.
Oh, and the wood fire brick oven pizza.
Yeah.
Oh, and that
15th. Chris has got burgers. I mean, I'm not such a taco fan. There's lots of other cool things.
Plenty of options, and also dessert, sweet treats, lots of delicious. I know I had cake pops from O's Bakery yesterday. If you haven't tried it, they're a vendor there too, and they're so good.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. Oh, yes.
There's great stuff to eat. There's the clothing. There's different items. There's Rockford-centric things.
Yes.
There's a lot of cool things at City Market.
Oh, definitely. And the music. So if you can make it out.
Yeah.
There you go. That's going on tonight.
Starts at 3:30, runs till 8:30. Is that right? 9?
So, right about then. Yeah.
So, plenty of time.
You do have plenty of time. It'll be a fun-filled evening. But going on this weekend, speaking of tonight, I should mention this too, and it's right in your neck of the woods here. It's Music on the Mall. Which, don't forget about that, because on Friday nights throughout the summer months, they have this out there at Edgebrook Mall.
Yep.
Isn't that a nice
little
quaint?
That's a nice spot. It's great. They have got a nice little area set aside for it, too.
It's perfect. And so it's right outside of Mary's Market. You can grab some dinner and enjoy that as well. And they do just, a couple-hour show, and then you are on your way. And you can bring your own lawn chairs, picnic blanket, whatever you want to do. Bring the family. It's completely free. And just sit outside and relax. If you kind of like that more low-key setting, that's perfect for you.
Yeah, it's real laid back. You just sit back and enjoy it on a nice night.
Yeah, I agree. And then, this is really fun. This is going on tomorrow in the afternoon. So, a lot of times we have things going on in the morning, things going on in the evening. Sometimes the afternoon is open. So, Trinidora's Legendary Pairs concert dance is going on. This is at American Legion, Robert Carlson Post 1207. Ron Holm and Janie Nelson, they are amazing. If you haven't had an opportunity to check them out, they're very quirky and fun. Their music is very low-key. They're going to play renditions from Roy Orbison, Patsy Cline, Johnny Cash, June Carter. So that gives you the idea of what kind of genre they are.
Nice.
Very, very low-key and fun. If you can make it out for that, that's going on. Also, tomorrow night at 8:30, it's Pig Minds Brewing Company. They always do such a great job of creating really fun events throughout the year.
They do.
Don't they? So tomorrow night, it's comedy night. They are inviting headliner Charlie Koji's there. He is a stand-up comic. He is from Madison. He's been doing this since 2014. So he has a few of these under his
belt. Around for a while.
Yeah. And so he focuses on traditional jokes, which are great, but he also pulls in his own life story so he can make them super relatable for
us.
Nice. Which I always appreciate.
A good comic night is fun.
It is. So that's going on. And then you have the art exhibit. If you haven't had a chance to make it out to Rockford Art Museum yet this summer, they are always doing such a phenomenal job with activating their space and refreshing and making things new, and they have a great exhibit, Chance Encounters, going on right now. It's basically explores paintings and photography to tell visual stories that disrupt one-sided histories of female figures that still exist today.
So, interesting.
Yeah, very, very interesting. A little education, a little fun mixed in there, and I always, always, always mention, too, when I'm talking about places at the Riverfront Museum Park, whether it be Discovery Center, Burpee Center, Burpee Museum, Rockford Art Museum, please just go and check out all three at once.
Oh, yeah.
Because they're all right there within walking distance. And bring the kids if you want to go check out the Discovery Center Museum, and you're good to go.
Oh, yeah, and plan on being there for a while.
Oh, yes.
Even if the kids want to leave, you're going to want to stay for a while.
Oh, yes, most definitely. So that's going on, and should be a fun-filled weekend.
It should be. Now, you guys made the announcement during the week. Tell me about this table tennis thing going on.
Oh, yes. I'm so glad you asked about that. So the Olympic Trials Table Tennis Tournament is going on. For those who aren't familiar, these are the pre-qualifiers where America and Canada are participating against each other. And the winner of the tournament happening on October 5th at the BMO Harris Bank Center, that winner goes on to the actual Olympics.
Because table tennis is part of the Olympics.
It is. And then, so this is a really, really elite and large-scale tournament coming to the region. So we're very excited about that. Now, to get the community around it, to get the support from the community, we're offering some pre-events. We actually announced those yesterday. So there's going to be a bar league going on. There's going to be a city market celebrity table tennis challenge happening on September 20th. We have a really fun street party. It's street festival going on right before on the same day of the tournament. That whole day, we're going to have a ping pong ball drop. It's going to be live music and fun food and beverages out in the street there on North Main Street. So lots going on. I highly suggest, if you're interested in learning more, participating in any which way, you can go check out GoRockford.com has a link to the table tennis page as well. So there you go.
I love this. Well, where did the idea come from?
Well, our sales team, they're always brainstorming and sure, creating ideas, and they work very closely with different affiliates, of course, with their connections that they have when they're bringing large-scale tournaments to the area. So we've worked with folks like Ed Hogshead. He's American Table Tennis board member, so we've been working with them. We've had table tennis tournaments here in the past several years, so it was a nice fit for the, and they've always said, you know, we've been doing this tournament, we'd love to see it in Rockford, and it finally happened, so it's great.
That's really cool. And when you watch the guys and men and women who are really good at this,
yes,
it's a whole lot different than when playing down in your basement with your friends during a sleepover or you're over at a buddy's house. These men and women are fantastic.
I'm so glad that you mentioned that. When I watch some of the video clips, or I've been to some of the tournaments, I can't even keep my eyes straight on the ball.
Right.
It's like, where did it go?
And how do you feel that? How do you return that volley when it's coming across that small, that fast, and yet they do.
And they do. And they're so, and I'm so impressed with how long they can keep the game going, too. So, very fun to watch. And if you want to participate, there's opportunities as well. Again, the bar leagues are going on every Thursday throughout September leading up to the actual event. So there's ways to participate at different local area bars.
That's cool. And the ping pong drop is open for community participation.
Yes,
you can buy those ping pong balls for, $5 each, five-pack for 20, something like that?
Various ways. And it kicks off on Tuesday. So this coming Tuesday.
Beautiful.
Yes.
Over to the website to find out more about that and how to get your own team involved in this.
Most definitely.
I think this is very cool.
It'll be fun.
And what's your weekend plan?
Oh, boy. I'm definitely going to try to go to City Market tonight. I know that would be fun. And then just kind of hang out and see where the weekend takes me this time.
Good idea.
Yes.
If I happen to be at the taco truck, I'm probably sold out at that point. You might want to just move along to something
good
else.
Good idea.
All right. Everything that Andrea talked about and more can be found at a great website, GoRockford.com. That's the website of the Rockford Area Convention and Visitors Bureau. Have a great weekend.
You too.